want someone else to buy them. Yeah. If I cannot get it right now.
A sip of this and a hit of that. I'ma have everything on the rack. Oh yeah, oh yeah. And if you give me everything I want, baby, maybe you could be the one. We can kick it, we can have some fun. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Baby, don't you fight it. Close your eyes and swipe it. Maybe I could be with you. If you buy me diamonds and you keep me smiling, baby, I can be.
Are you adept at Excel?
No.
PowerPoint?
No.
Publisher?
Not really.
Exactly in what area of technology are you proficient?
Snapchat, Pinterest, Instagram, Vine, Twitter. You know the big ones.
I'm surprised you didn't say Facebook.
That's for old people, like my parents.
Some of you were so quiet when I said I was a millennial. Fuck you, okay? I am 35. Which means I was born in 1983, which means I am right at the cutoff. Okay, so I am a millennial, but I am an elder! Elder millennial! Wizened sage, yes, gather round the Snapchat children. I'll tell you the tale of the landline.
Table, I kept on seeing him look at me while he's with that other girl. Do you think he was just doing that to make me jealous? Because he was totally texting me all night last night, and I don't know if it's a booty call or not. So, like, what do you think? Did you think that girl was pretty? How did that girl even get in here? Do you see her? She's so short, and that dress is so tacky. Who wears cheetah? It's not even summer. Why does the DJ keep on playing Summertime Sadness? After getting out of the bathroom, can we go smoke a cigarette? I really need one. But first, let me take a selfie. Jason just liked my selfie. What a creep. Is that guy sleeping over there? Yeah, the one next to the girl with no shoes on? That's so ratchet. That girl is such a fake model. She definitely bought all her Instagram followers. Who goes out on Mondays? Okay, let's go take some shots. Oh no, I feel like I'm gonna throw up. Oh wait, never mind, I'm fine. Let's go dance. There's no vodka at this table. Do you know anyone else here? Oh my god, Jason just texted me. Should I go home with him? I guess I took a good selfie.
Set on you. I'm gonna vlog and tell. Chicago.